Federal lawmakers are behind this closed doors discussing the controversy generated by the Senate's invitation of the Comptroller General of Customs to appear at plenary on Wednesday attired in the customs uniform.
Please allow me to say what
I Nearly 2 hours later, the Senate chamber is open for Nigerians to view the proceedings. At this point, it is apparent that the Customs Comptroller General, retired Colonel Hamid Ali, will not be making an appearance in uniform or otherwise. The Senate clerk reads a letter from the Attorney General of the Federation affirming the absence of Customs Comptroller General.
In line with the principles of rule of law, court decisions, and most importantly, the declarations sought have been deeply rooted in the constitutional provisions. I hold the view that this matter is sub judice.
And that set off lawmakers.
Mr. President, what we have is not a court injunction, is not a court's order. And you want us, because somebody rushed to court, to file a process. Then we should abandon our constitutional responsibility.
This is gross impunity, and there is no other way to describe what is on ground between the main issue of an obnoxious policy, the fact that there is an arrogant display of ignorance by the CG of Customs.
The debate was also an avenue for lawmakers to express their frustration with the presidency.
The vice president was made acting president for about 59 days. Did you hear about Niger Delta Avengers? Did you hear about Fulani Hesmen for the 59 days? But for the simple now, this just 2 weeks, the president is back. And the people surrounding the president are creating tension in the country.
The exasperation of lawmakers was expressed in the kind of resolutions passed.
That the Senate do hereby declare the Comptroller General of Customs as unfit to hold public office. The Senate hereby calls for his resignation from office.
Beyond the cat and mouse game between the Senate and the Comptroller General of Customs, the Senate passed a resolution addressing the matter at the heart of invitation of the Customs CG, and that is that the upper chamber has asked the Customs Comptroller General to outrightly cancel the retrospective policy on import duties on vehicles. Linda Akibi, Channels Television News.